All right, we're going to do a Northwest Registered Agent review here, but before we get started, there are affiliate links in the description below that I get a commission on when you use my links, and I don't want you to use my Northwest link, all right? And the reason I'm so frustrated making this review is my background is marketing, and in marketing, there is just so much scumbag stuff that happens, all right? And it makes me so annoyed and frustrated with marketers and the profession that I still believe that I am in right now, all right? And what I'm gonna show you here is what I like to call Black Friday pricing, all right? We've all seen this. You go up for a Black Friday type sale. They're like, oh, this is $179, special price $129, and you peel back the sticker. The original price is $129. To me, this is gross, and we're gonna call this Black Friday pricing. What you can see here is two different prices. Once I got into my account of actually registering an LLC with Northwest, and here we have a $50 package. What that is the state filing fee, in this case was Colorado, was $50, and then you can file it yourself for free. Now, what that means is when you go through their process and you click in the services up here, form an LLC, and you start picking out things like Colorado, and then you go here, I started filling this out, and what it's doing is filling out an articles of organization. That's the actual document that you create and send to the state to file your LLC. But you can also hire them, and then just for $39 plus state fee, they'll get everything set up for you. But I believe what happened is when you just continue to file the articles of organization, you open up your account, they're telling us right here that you can download the form, mail it yourself, get it back, upload it into your account, and it's $50 for that state fee. So I'm just like, well, that's not really a service. And the reason I say that is all the other top LLC services out there, Bizee, LegalZoom, Zen Business, Taylor Brands, Inc. Authority, go down the list, they all have a $0 plus state fee package. And they actually send the form for you. So the analogy here is imagine that there are five auto mechanics in your town and all of them are offering free oil changes. Four of them, you show up, they change your oil for free, and then what they're going to do is try to upsell you. They say, hey, your wiper blades need to be replaced. Also, your brake pads and rotors look like they're worn out, and we should replace those, and maybe you want a tire alignment. That is how those free plus upsell services work. That is a perfect analogy, if I don't mind saying so myself, for LLC services, because there's $0 plus state fees, but there's a ton of upsells, all right? So then it's up to you to decide which upsells you want. But Northwest Registered Agent here for this file yourself is like if you went into the mechanic and they said, hey, here's the type of oil you need. Go home, buy the oil, put it in your car, come back, and we'll put the sticker in the windshield to let you know when you need to renew your oil, all right? And I say renew because each date you have to renew your LLC. In my opinion, all the other services, they will do it for you. They will file it for you. In this service, they're making you do it and then saying it's free. But here's where it gets worse, all right? Again, let's go back to Black Friday pricing, all right? There is the option here for a complete package. And if you look at the tiny print down here, they say our fee is 100, state fee is 184. That is just a bold lie, all right? Like, this is where I get so frustrated because this is a marketer that's like, hey, this looks better if we tell them our fee is 100 and the state fee is 184. Because they do have our fee for 100, and then they have registered agent service fee is 125. Registered agent is in the name. It's Northwest Registered Agent. That is not a state fee. That is $125 that is going to Northwest Registered Agent, all right? Then they have a $0 renewal service, which is pretty cool, actually. If you're not familiar, you need to renew your LLC in your state each year. There's still going to be a state filing fee, and those can range. They're like $10 to $100. I've seen them more than that. But they're saying they will renew it for free, and then a $9 beneficial ownership information report. Really important, we're gonna talk about that later in this video. I'm gonna take a breath here because I think I'm getting kind of angry in this review. But then the other interesting thing is I can't even proceed without adding the expedited $50. So that's what brings this to 284. So what this should say is at the bottom, it should say our fee is $234 and then the state fee is 50. But that doesn't sound as good. So somebody wrote up some copy and basically lied here, all right? But this gets worse, all right? If you were to use my link, setting up your LLC, you would get to a page that looks like this. In my link, it would be $39, but the registered agent fee is zero and the filing fee is zero, and then it's a total of $89, all right? way better deal. Again, in my own account, I can see this for $284. And then with my affiliate link, you can see that this would be $89. So why not use my affiliate link? Well, here is a company called Truic, another affiliate marketing website, and they have a deal struck up with them where it's $29, and then you also get a free operating agreement. So they have different affiliate deals for different affiliates. So somebody else's link you could use would be $10 cheaper, and you'd get the operating agreement for free. Now, the things that you need to know here though is what is that registered agent service after the first year? If you're not familiar, a registered agent, third party service that handles important documentation and communication for your business. So like, let's say you get sued, what they're gonna do is they're gonna make sure you get your service of process notice and that you're showing up to court and doing all the things you need to do, dotting your I's, crossing your T's. So it's important, but that's gonna renew at $125 per year, all right? Now, where this also gets interesting is if we look at other services out there. Why don't we take a look at a service called Bizee, which was formerly known as Inkfile. Now, when you go through theirs, if I was to pick LLC Colorado Start My Business, what you can see here is they have a $0 starting select package, and that includes the free registered agent service for a year, which renews at $119, which is $6 cheaper than Northwest. But the other thing is they give you the option to add on the expedited filing for $50. If you can recall, when we looked at the other page here, I could not figure out a way here when I click on this to continue forward without adding the $50 option here for expedited filing. So when you're taking a look at Northwest Registered Agent, to me, it's a very frustrating thing because I have found three different pricing models, and that's because they're testing different things out and they're trying to figure out how they can extract the most money from you, the actual end consumer. But when you use a service like Bizee, which again, I have a link for in the description below, which is an affiliate link, it starts at $0 and then things are actually just add-ons and it's up to you if you wanna add it on. Granted, yes, there's a $40 operating agreement that they would charge you for if you wanted to add that, but it's still gonna end up working out cheaper because all the renewal services are cheaper going forward. Now, the last thing I wanna talk about in this video though is this $9 beneficial ownership information report. What is that exactly? Well, I'll give Northwest credit. I have seen other services charging $200-$300 for this, which is a complete ripoff. What you need to do is, this is the IRS website right here. And you can get to this by just searching beneficial ownership information. You'll get the .gov website right here. And then what you're gonna do is you're gonna file, all right? And then you can file it right here, all right? And then what I would recommend is filing it on the web. What this actually is the IRS is concerned about foreign investors filing LLCs, and they're using kind of the shell game within the United States, buying up land, all this stuff. So they're doing this census to get information on who you actually are, what's the LLC actually about. But you can go through this report yourself, which I have done on the web, and it's not that hard. It takes about 5 minutes. So I will give Northwest some props that they're only charging $9, but you could definitely do this yourself as well. Last thing I wanna mention too, is if you do use one of my affiliate links below, we actually donate $20 to charity on your behalf. Currently, we're partnered with Crisis Services of Western New York. That $20 goes towards the people that work there that answer the phone calls for people in a moment of crisis. We make sure that they are being taken care of. So that means like company lunches, that means updating their wellness room. We're looking at buying a massage chair and doing different things. Up to this point, we've already donated $14,000 in 2024 because of people like you using our affiliate links. A lot of stuff that you had to digest here in this review. But what I would say is I'm gonna have a video on the screen that'll pop up eventually when I have actually gone through and purchased an LLC through all the top services. So you'll see that video right here when that's available. But in the meantime, you can actually see a review of Bizee and what the backend dashboard looks like. And I am actually red in the face from making this video for the first time because I'm so frustrated with just trying to make this review. So hopefully this was helpful and I'll catch you in the next video. And again, I appreciate you using our affiliate links in the description below, but don't use mine for Northwest. It's not worth it for you. All right, I'll catch you in the next video.